Hello everyone, it was actually was finished, and what I'll continue here that we are going to use those expressions, and we are going to use limit arc in x divided by x is equals to 1. When x goes to 0, we are going to, as soon that it goes to 0, it goes to 0, this expression is 1. And to do that, it is when you put x 0, the up 0 is 0 and 0. Then we keep more. Optical rule method, and derive the derivative of sinus x is 1 divided by square 1 minus x2, and derivative of x is 1, then this expression is 1 divided by square 1 minus x2, and it is when x goes to 0, x to 0, it becomes 1 divided by 1, which is 1, and it was that thing we wanted to show as well. The same also for our tangent, but we are going to use here our x divided by x, x to 0 is 1. And when x moves 0, up tangent 0 is 0, divided by 0 is 0 by 0, then we use Hopital method, and derivative of this one is 1 divided by 1 plus x quarter. Or x power by 2 divided by this one. This expression is derived of this part, and 1 is divided by this. Then it is 1 divided by x2. This goes to 0, this is 1. Okay? Expression to the tangent in x, in 2x, in 3x, in nx, divided by x, covered by n. Then x goes to 0, but it is equivalent to power by n, but you have nx of del 2, then it is 1, 2, 3, n, x power by n divided by x power by n. Those two test each other, and this expression is n factorial. Now we are going to talk about the another equivalent and it is simply we have p squared of a x p plus a p minus 1 x p minus 1 plus a 1 x plus a 0. When x goes to infinity, we have told before that this expression is that equation is when x goes to infinity, it goes to the maximum potential. But here, this is if p is even number, and this expression is equal to plus minus p squared of a index p multiplied by x plus a index p minus 1 divided by a p. And if p is a number, then that minus plus is up here going to be p a p x plus a index p minus 1 a. Okay, we are going to look at two examples. Cos squared of 16x plus 64 3 plus 7x plus 1 when x goes to infinity, then it is even, and if you see, it is equivalent to plus minus 4, and a p is this one, 16, multiplied by x plus that element divided by this is AC, divided by 16 multiplied by 4. But this one is 2 covered by 4. Then this expression is 2 multiplied by 6 plus 16 multiplied by 4 is 64. Then this expression is 1. Then if go to okay. The another example is by 3. Then this expression is 2 multiplied by 8 plus 8 multiplied by 3 is 24. 48 divided by 24 is 2. And then we can stretch the line of this expression. Okay. When regarding the limit, we experience a lot of unclear situation that is very good and important to find it. And what is that one? Okay, we have it. By v of x, x goes to something. Then line y is 0 by 0 when x goes to 8. Then we experience, when we get that thing, then we use Hopital metal. Orbital metal. What is orbital metal? You see, you trim of x divided by the trim of x, then x will go to a. Then you can solve. If it happens the same here, again. Again, we plus we take a derivative. Example is y equals to cosinus 3pi halves x and divided by 1 minus plus x. Then x would be 1. You know that cosinus 3pi halves is 0 and 1 minus square 1 is 0, then it is 0 by 0. Then we can use Hopital method. The derivative of this expression is 3pi divided by 2 minus 3. 3pi divided by 2x divided by this expression minus 1 divided by 2 x squared. This minus and this minus take each other and we are going to make it simpler. 2x squared multiplied by 2 by this. 2 and 2 take each other. Then it is 3pi squared x in divided by 2x, then x goes to 1. Minus 3pi divided by 2 is minus 1, and this part is 1, 3pi. Then it is minus 3. Because this one is minus 1 and this one is 3. So the result is minus 3pi. Another interesting function is y equals to n squared of 1 plus k divided by n and n goes to plus infinite and n belongs to natural number and k is positive. So we have three different situations, and if k between 0 and 1. and this value is very little, then y is equivalent by n 1, it is 1. If k equals to 1, then y is equivalent by 1 plus 1 is 2 squared. If k bigger than 1, then if dominates, if dominates in this expression, then it is y equivalent to n squared k n, which is k. So, and we are going to have another equation. Divided by x power by 2 multiplied by x in x power by 2 when x goes to 0. And we know that it is 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 divided by 0. Then it is Hopital method. Then we are going to mean x minus x minus 2x divided by 2x mean x followed by 2 plus 2 in x cosinus x. But this expression might seem very sad. This expression is sin 2x. Here also x 2 means 2x. This is again it is again 0 by 0. We are going to do another Hopital. So then it is 2 cosinus 2x minus 2 divided by 2 sin x divided by 2 plus 2x. 2x plus 2x2 cosinus 2x. 1 is 2 multiplied by cosinus 2x minus 1, and this part is 1 is the cosinus 2x minus 1. Can be instead of the inverse, we are going to use the equivalent E. It is 2x since 2x multiplied by x cube and 2x plus x2 multiplied by 2x. So this is 4x3. Divided by 0, but this one again we are going to make hospital 2 multiplied by minus 2 then 2x divided by 4x3, but this is minus 4 multiplied by 2x divided by 4x3, which is 2 divided by x, 2, then x goes to 0, and x going to infinity. Another we are going to use the equivalent method. Example, y equals to 2x3 minus 4x plus 1 divided by 4x3 plus x2 equals to infinity. In this expression, in numerator, this is the biggest quotient. When x goes to infinity, the biggest exponent dominates. Then it is equivalent to 2x3, and in the numerator is 4x3, which is 1/5. General expression is ANXN plus 8N minus 1 N A1 X plus A0 divided by ENXN plus B1 X plus B0. Then X goes to infinity. Then it's equivalent to AN X N BN constant B Xn minus M. Now we have if N greater than M, then N minus Y then x goes to, then it is x covered by something which goes to infinity. If n equals by n, then 9y x goes to infinity is b, the constant, because this expression becomes 1. And if n less than m, then 9y or this one x goes to infinity, it is minus second C divided by X multiplied by another constant C. X goes to infinity, then this one infinite C, then goes to 0. Okay. Yes, I have had the time instead of situation case. Now we are going to study the case 3. Case 3, when y is a y is a function, then y x goes to a value a becomes 0 multiplied by infinite. Then we are going to use to make that part of y is infinite, we are going to make it 1 divided by something. Example, y in x multiplied by 4 x, x goes to 0. This is 0 multiplied by infinity. But we can write this one x divided by tan x. And we know that when x goes to 0, then it's equivalent to x divided by x, which is 1. Another case is when y is so that it is infinite minus infinite, then x goes to infinite. If we have such a situation, then we are going to use the equivalent method. And for this, we are going to study y equals to square x power by 2 minus 4x minus x. Then x goes to not plus infinite. So we can see that this is infinite minus infinite. But we are going to use the equivalent method. In this, this one is dominate. X2 minus x. Then it is x absolute of x minus x. But x goes to positive infinite. Then this one is x. X minus x is 0. This example and problem, and it is y. Y equals to x2 plus 4 plus 1. Minus 8x plus 3. X goes to plus infinite, and we want find a b. Find a and b so that y goes to 5, then x goes to infinite. So we see that it is infinite minus infinite. Then we are going to use equivalent method. This is y. It's equivalent to y, equivalent to square is equivalent to plus minus a, which is that one multiplied by x plus 4 divided by 2. minus ax plus b means that x plus 2 minus ax plus b or minus x minus 2 and minus ax plus b. And it is x multiplied by 1 minus a plus 2 plus b, and also here x minus x 1 plus a and plus b minus 2. And then this expression x goes to plus infinite, x goes to plus infinity, means that that should be 5. You can see that here we have a x, but here we haven't. Then 1 minus a equals to 0, and 2 plus b is 5. Or 1 plus a 0, and b minus 2 is 5. Then here we get a equals 1, b equals 3, or a equals minus 1, and b equals 7. Another interesting example is equals to 2 is plus 1 plus square root of the ax 2 plus bx plus 1 it goes to minus infinity, and with that expression become 2. You must find a and b. That limit of this one becomes 2. So again, we are going to use equivalent method because it is minus infinite plus infinite. Then we are going to use equivalent, it is 2x plus 1 minus a multiplied by x plus b divided by 2a, and it must be 2. Then we have 2 minus a squared multiplied by x plus 1 plus b divided by 2 multiplied by a squared. This one multiplied by this one. And this is minus. Minus. Okay. Minus. side we have x, but not yet, then the 2 minutes absolute x is 0, and this one, 1 minute e, 2 divided by a squared is 2. Here, it is a equals to 0.4, and we put this one here, going to be 1 minus b divided by 2 multiplied by 2 equals to, then it is b divided by 4 is minus 1. Then b is minus 4. Okay. Divided by x squared minus 2 x plus 3 divided by x squared of 6, and x goes to 0 plus. You see that this expression becomes infinite divided by infinite minus infinite. Infinite minus infinite. Now we are going to write this one as 2 minus 2 x minus 2 divided by x squared. Then it is minus 1 plus 2x divided by this one, and this is 1, then x goes to 0. Minus 1 divided by 0, then it is minus infinity. Okay, it was all about this, and see you on next video.